The history of Mexico Square comes from events that happened in 1935 to 1936 when Ethiopia presented its case against the Italian occupation to the League of Nations. Mexico was one of the few countries that showed camaraderie and support to Ethiopia at that time. Following this event, the Mexico Square was built in Addis Ababa and has been a historical site ever since, symbolizing the friendship between the two countries. According to Berhane Dresa, city mayor of Addis Ababa, the Mexico Square found in Addis got its name to acknowledge the efforts of the Mexican government to restore Ethiopian administration that was out of place during the fascist Italy occupation. Capital learned that Mexico too has a place named after Ethiopia. Andy Goldman Photo told Capital that there is a place called Ethiopia in the Mexico City, which its own subway stop, which is four stations away from Valdera Station. Mayor Berhane said at the opening ceremony of the photographic exhibition, not only had the Mexican representatives in the League of Nations tried to get the audience to listen to the emperor's famous speech during the fascist occupation, Mexicans also denied recognition of Italy's occupation of Ethiopia, stated Berhane about the historic relations of Ethiopia and Mexico. Berhane added, the relations between Ethiopia and Mexico are deep-rooted, and the embassy was here with us many years ago. It was closed for a brief moment, I say, of madness unleashed by us when we came back to our senses and Mexico came back to Addis Ababa. Metro Ethiopia is a metro station on the Mexico City Metro. It is located in the Benito Juarez Bureau of Mexico City. The station logo depicts the head of a lion, a symbol of the African country of Ethiopia, the Lion of Judah. Its name is given from the Ethiopia traffic circle, which existed in the same location before the construction of the subway station. This square was donated by the government of Ethiopia. On Monday, July 13th, as a token of respect and friendship, the STC, Mexico Public Train System, the Consulate of Ethiopia, the Mexico City Secretary of Tourism, and members of the Rastafari community in Mexico revealed at its new location the commemorative plate of the Emperor of Ethiopia Haile Selassie's first visit in 1954. Originally, the plate was unveiled by His Imperial Majesty in an open space. It was given the name Plaza Ethiopia. Because of urban planning, the plaza was redesigned and the original plate got lost when the train station was built. With the initiative of the members of the Rastafari community in Mexico, the plate was restored and relocated. The engineer Francisco Bojorquez Hernandez, head of the STC, said, "We are very glad of remembering in this day the arrival of the King of Kings, Haile Selassie I, and precisely this train station has the name of Ethiopia, to pay tribute to the Ethiopian community, extolling our great friendship and great fraternity, and making clear that Ethiopia and Mexico had share and will keep sharing our history, principles, and values." The honorary consul, Alberto Cabezut Mandaria, said, "It is an honor for us that this plate be relocated in the name of Ethiopia and our Rastafari friends. Ethiopia is a millenary country, warrior, and of a true heart. And through me, Ethiopia thanks for you, attention, and support." This event was celebrated by members of the Rastafari community who were present with chanting and African drums. In the collective memory of the Mexican people, still on remembrance, the historic visit that the Emperor of Ethiopia, Haile Selassie I, made to Mexico in June 1954. gaining the affection and admiration of all who had the opportunity to meet him personally. This friendly relationship between the two nations came when Ethiopia was attacked by Benito Mussolini's fascist forces in 1935. Mexico remains one of the few countries standing up in the Ethiopia's cause within the Congress then called the League of Nations. All this under the legal representation of the Mexican diplomatic Isidro Fabela. At that time, the Mexican nation ruled by Lázaro Cárdenas, who showed up under him at that time, the firm stance of the nation over the defense of human rights and world peace. Since the historic visit between Mexico and Ethiopia, relations were established, not only friendly relationship, but as well as cultural exchanges carried out by the Ethiopian-Mexican Relation Institute. In addition, a public school was created with the name Ethiopia. Also built was the Ethiopian Plaza, now reduced to a station on the third line of Mexico City train service, where in June 22, 1954, the emperor unveiled a plaque that for some strange reasons, the whereabouts are unknown at this present time. Mexico Square is named after Mexico because Mexico was among the very few countries in the world that disapproved the Italian invasion on Ethiopia. Actually, in Mexico City, there was a plaza, Ethiopia, or Ethiopia Square, which is no longer existent, sistering Mexico Square in Addis Ababa. However, instead of the former Plaza Ethiopia, now there is a subway station called Estación Ethiopia, or Ethiopia Station, in that place. The station's logo is the Lion of Judah.